Yeah, here you are. So what this guy gave me in the previous quest, he gave me this scopeless sniper rifle. I really like it. I enjoy it even though it's Hyperion. But the way it behaves, I really like it. And I got this amazing and beautiful gun from Hammerlock. But the downside, big downside, is it's not automatic. It's not automatic like I was expecting to. I thought because of the big magazine it's going to be fully automatic, but no. I really like the fully automatic Jacobs assault rifles, it's amazing, but oh well, it is what it is. I'm gonna try it a little bit. So beautiful.
Oh, hi, Vault Hunter.
Oh, hello there, how you doing?
You are just the person I didn't know I wanted to see until I did see you there. Would you look through the garbages for my echo device? I have lots of money for some reason, and I will give you a bunch of it if you help me. The jerk who ran this place is called Rona.
I crashed my echo because I didn't understand my cinematic vision. Even though it's a really great vision. But Rona prefers only these terrible movies this Troy person made.
I will disembowel Troy before
the is over. Disembowel.
okay.
That quest is good. We're going to kill bad guys. And maybe I'll hijack a vehicle on the way down. Let's go. We can go across the pipe here too. Need to hijack them. I think they have some interesting parts on them. They're just annoying. I'm not gonna bother right now. Oh, we need to enter from the other side. This is the unofficial. Yep, not gonna let me either. Okay, the entrance from the other side. Shut up, heretic. You going to remember your name? What the hell? That's old, we need to disable it. Get him!
You know that fight. Crush them!
Screw with you! The rifle is powerful for them, sure.
The hunt speeds!
Righteous death! In glory, I fall!
Good girl! Woo! Gonna try the new sniper rifle. Ouch, that grenade did a lot of damage. There you go. Whee! Yeah, I'm gonna use this a little bit more, then I'll switch back to the fire one since I really like it. It was melting enemies. Let's see what interesting stuff I can find in this place. Everything is so intriguing. God damn it.
I like your enthusiasm.
Here, take a grenade. Ouch. Woo! Headshot. Ouch. Shotgun. Get it. Thank you for distracting him. Attacked from behind so I could shoot him in the back when he's unprotected with his annoying shield, man. I really don't know how to deal with them. Still, even beating the game once, I don't know what to do with them. The only thing I know how to disrupt their stance with the shield is using the grenades. Other than that, I don't know. Going around, it's a possibility, but they're still gonna turn. So, not that practical. Let's see anything interesting here. Chests, well. Chests. I really want to run out of ammo a little bit. I'm always stuck. It's a little challenge I'm doing with myself. Woo!
For the twin god!
Nice. Found Clappy? Oh, what place? What spot? That's an interesting place to find the Clappy. Damn. Look at this poor guy. Oh, he was masturbating here to this she-man.
What
Looks like this guy had it all figured out. Interfaced himself to death in a porn cave. We should all be so lucky. That's a rugged BZK all-terrain package. It's like four-wheel drive, but in a single wheel. That's just math.
Oh man, that's funny. In a cave porn, oh. In a man cave, now it's a cave of porn, great.
It's not in that one either, oh no.
Yeah. Stunning one, in it.
Oh. Murder time!
Yeah, come on! Get here! Yep, it's a shotgun sniper from blank point range. Get him! Whoa! Get this one.
You there? How are your last
moves? Hyperion sent something, really? It's been a long time. Oh, a drill. A rivet gun. Do I take? Hyperion, we're always looking for employees eager to excel at given task. I'll take. Let's try it, maybe it's going to be good. Let's see how it behaves. Consumes 2 ammo. From the looks of it, it consumes 2 ammo when it fires. Oh, it's because I have this skill. I always wondered, what the hell, why do I always shoot 2 bullets? Because of this extra projectile chance. And I have this skill also, chance to add ammo. Wait, it doesn't add anything. Ah, when you score a critical. I need to pay attention to this a little bit. Interesting insert of a magazine. Everything is so futuristic and automatic in these guns. I was wondering why the hell he's shooting two bullets. And I'm looking in the ammo consumption and only takes 1. It's the same skill that Zero had in Borderlands 2. Okay. I like it, that's why I put points into it.
Yoo-hoo! Vault job!
Stop there! The big advantage to these guns, or any other Hyperion, is when you shoot consistently, it becomes more accurate, so every bullet hits
the
target, it's very accurate. I really don't understand why they neglected pistol from Hyperion in this game. They were really good in Borderlands 2, especially the elemental ones. Who gonna attack me here? Come on!
Oh, no. Move directly to the fire.
Can I radiate enemies with melee?
No. Joke's on you! I soiled myself!
You soiled yourself. Ooh. Because I have this. Adds radiation damage to all melee attacks. But it doesn't say you can radiate enemies with 2 damage over time.
That's it! That's really good working. You are almost amazing as myself. Now it's time to put my movie on the big screen! That one! Go plug it into the movie shooter, okay?
Okay, you got it. I'm gonna put it in the movie shooter, don't you worry. Yeah, they did the colossal work on guns in this game. I really like it. Nobody shoots Goliath! Why are you so mean? Here. Very good grenade, I like it. scare him. No, not him. The Goliath is dead? Give him the big boy there.
Run! Run, you weaklings! Woo.
That was awesome. But we move like a snail. Like a snail. Anybody played MapleStory, man? I love to slaughter snails every day. That game was just so funny.
To the bloodletting!
It was funny shooting snails back then. Who opened it already? I don't remember opening it.
Set up my movies now, okay? We are on edge of greatness here, my friend.
You're welcome, friend. Don't you worry, friend. Can I break it? Why can't I break it? Let's see the big movie. Oh.
Oh no! This is terrible!
Oh god.
The projector ball broken now. You have to fix this thing, and I will give you more money bunches to do it too.
They're messing with my projector! I'm gonna pull the bleeding looky balls out of whoever did this! Go track them down, you rebel!
There are no bulbs in there? I'm thinking I saw that jerk Rollner using bulbs for target shooting. Go do target shooting at him until he is dying.
The gospel of the Calypsos will never be silenced!
Hilarious. Just so funny.
What? You don't like being licked?
Let the life bleed from you.
Even though I may not show it, but I'm dying inside from laughter. Not outside, but inside. It's just so hilarious and funny. But I can't laugh, I don't know. But inside I'm dying.
Remember to live life lightly.
No, you need to party every day like it's the last day. Life is short, friends. Do take care of yourself and enjoy it as much as possible. Because tomorrow isn't guaranteed for anybody, you know? Enjoy every second of it, life is precious. Oh, you want the rocket launcher barrel? Sure.
Good riddance! Now go find his bulb stash. My destiny is becoming impatient.
Max health. Recharge delay. Interesting.
Let the hunt take you!
Go find his stash. Stash it, no stash it. What the hell is going on there? My pet doing some job there. Good girl. Who's a good girl? Who's a good girl who took care of them? But this girl, she looks like a Zerg. More specifically, a Hydralisk from StarCraft 2. Hell yeah. This pistol is OP, but fun is at the same time. Needed to shoot that, maybe it would spill something here and kill him faster, oh well. Still did it, who cares. Some ammo, please.
You know what to do.
I should
know. And if you don't, go replace that bulb.
Working on it. I know what I'm going to do with this thing. No. Yes. Nobody shoots Goliath! Get him!
Cannot take me.
You can go now! Yes, you can go. Why shoot Goliath? You're so mean! Oh. Who surprised me then?
Yes! Bring to me my inevitable fame, Vault Hunter!
Corporation of
Dog. I finally can be able to tell my parents I am famous film man. Action! Now come back for your bunches of money.
Talk to Booth, film Booth.
Where am I really? What is really real? They carry me like angels. If I fall, will you catch me? I keep running really fast. Oh, hi, me. It didn't like this. Weird, right?
Uh-huh. This is Haram!
I always hate me?
Finn. Nice, nice. Not bad. Let's go back to him. The vehicle is still here. How cool is that? Whoa, 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 whoa! Wanted to hijack that.
You are the best Vault Hunter.
I know.
Well, after me. So you are second best, which is still pretty good. I will be famous now for 1,000 millions of years thanks to you, Vault Hunter. I can never repay you, but I will try with all of these bunches of money I am now giving to you. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to practice my acceptance speech.
12,000. Even the hacker guy in currency gave me more, but still. Thanks, I guess.
I want to thank the entire Academy for this award for the best filmmaker in universe forever. This is great honor I am totally deserving of. My films are, without doubting, the highest quality cinematic excellence, and I recommend you all watch them and enjoy them and learn from that. It is about passion and doing what you love. And then everyone will love you with a lot of passion, see? If you're me, anyway. All you have to do is follow your dreaming. I followed my dreaming, and it brought me this. The award for best filmmaker in universe forever. Maybe if you follow your dreaming, you can do that too. Except for I already did it, and it's forever, so...
Oh, that was cool. Oh. First time seeing it. That's freaking cool, I like it. Good girl.
Ping,